being hailed.
Hiya.
Yes, Captain. My name.
Data. Is it the same ship we faced at J25?
Uncertain, Commander, but the dimensions are precisely the same.
On screen.
I am Captain Jean-Luc Picard.
Jean-Luc Picard, Captain of the Starship Enterprise Registry NCC-1701D. You will lower your shields and prepare to transport yourself aboard our vessel. If you do not cooperate, we will destroy your ship.
You have committed acts of aggression against the United Federation of Planets. If you do not withdraw immediately...
You will surrender yourself or we will destroy your ship. Your defensive capabilities are unable to withstand us.
What the hell do they want with you?
I thought they weren't interested in human life forms, only our technology.
Their priorities seem to have changed. Open.
Channel open.
We have developed new defense capabilities since our last meeting, and we are prepared to use them if you do not withdraw from Federation space.
Captain, shields are being probed. I'm modulating mutation.
The Borg are attempting to lock onto us with their tractor beam.
Low torpedo base, arm phasers, lock coordinates on the source of the tractor beam. Shield status?
Holding, sir.
The mutation modulation has them confused.
They have the ability to analyze and adapt, Commander.
Shield modulation has failed. They've locked on.
Shields are being drained. 90%? 80.
Trying to recalibrate mutation. Damn!
Shields have failed.
Fire all weapons.
Their subspace field is intact. New phaser frequencies had no impact.
Reverse engines.
Full reverse. We're not moving.
Fired at will. Launching torpedoes. Phaser spread continuing.
Still no damage to the Borg vessel, sir.
Warning, outer hull breach.
They are cutting into the hull. Engineering section.
Geordi, evacuate engineering.
Computer, evacuation sequence.
Sealing doors to core.
Come on, move it, people, let's move it.
Warning, outer hull breach. Decompression danger, deck 36, section 4. Sealing main engineering.
Data. Fluctuate phaser resonance frequencies. Random settings keep them changing. Don't give them time to adapt.
The tractor beam has been released.
Warp 9, course. 151, mark. 330. Engage.
They are in pursuit, Captain.
Maintain course.
Damage report, Geordi.
Hull rupture in main engineering. The damage is pretty heavy. We lost a lot of good people down there.
11 dead, 8 more unaccounted for, Captain.
Prepare teams to engineering seal hull breach.
They didn't get to the core. I can control functions from here. Now approaching the pulse and nebula, sir.
Jump to impulse.
Take us in, Ensign.